French President Emmanuel Macron was hit with an egg on the shoulder on Monday during a visit to an international food trade fair in Lyon. The egg hit Macron as he walked through a crowd while a protester shouted "Vive la Revolution!" Reporters heard Macron saying, "If he has something to tell me, then he can come."